Click, clank, open up a door, girls. Click, clank, open up a door, boys. Front door, back door, click a dick, clack, take you riding in my car.
Ain't worry about it when I do it.
I just upsold some poor old man a bunch of insurance that he didn't need.
Oh, shit. I knew you was the worst person alive. Take this. You'll feel better.
You know, I'm going to go with my job, but good looking out.
Come on. Loosen up a little. Come on, gal. Oh, shit, it's tight. Oh, man. I can feel it. You still don't want any of this, man? You should have. Oh, come on.
What a stupid, stupid meaning. I mean, wardrobe maintenance? I can't afford new work wardrobe.
Yo, you seen the stapler?
I mean, have they seen my paycheck? All I'm missing is the anchor baby.
So, no stapler.
Sorry, what are you doing?
Wardrobe maintenance?
You just ruined that jacket.
I look good. yeah, I look good.
He's about my height. He has your eyes. What's he like? You trust him? He's got strength. I'd die for John Connor. Came across time for you, Teppy. Come in. Hey, come over here. Let's get those glands nice and wet, shall we?
I think that I'm okay. Thanks, though.
You know, I was up for John Connor when they made T2.
Oh, really? What happened with
that? It's too buff. Went to Furlong instead.
Okay.
Later, babe. I close my eyes and snuggle up with you in my head.
I'm gonna zoom you home again. I'm gonna zoom you home again. Roll home, take you right in my car. I'm gonna let you blow the horn. I'm gonna let you blow the horn. Well, I'll take you right in my car.